it is a bookend. Yeah. And Sauv Blanc that we started with and this wine are from the same vineyard, the Crater View vineyard, all that ancient marine material I was telling you about. Yeah. So this is not like an Argentina Malbec. It's got incredible acidity. It actually gets one of the lowest pHs of all the reds that I bring in. So you get incredible acidity from this, and it's all like bright brambly fruit. It doesn't go as leathery, and it does get plummy, but it just, it's just a very pleasant drinking Malbec.
And what year is this?
This is 2015.
How do you feel like this is likely to age? Is this going to be a fruit forward wine?
Again, I feel like, well, let you taste. I'm going to see what you gather from it. But it has a lot of structure to it.
It's a lot of structure and a lot of tannins.
And
it's
a lot
really
of
bright now.
Yeah.
Sure. I mean, it's one of those, I wonder if you're going to get more of that leather and bottom that's going to come out as this ages.
Well, because there's so much acidity in this, I think it's going to stay in a nice balance. And I think that's what makes the difference. So when a lot of reds that we think are ageable reds have Sauvs from California, they don't have the same acid profile unless they add it.
Right.
But it doesn't naturally have the same acid, so they're going to have all that tannin structure, not as much acid. It's going to go in a certain direction. But when you already have berry fruit flavors on the palate and you have acid that's already there, it's kind of like Cab Franc. It's going to carry that wine.
Right.
Yeah.
But tell me how you make this then.
So basically, we pick it. It's one of the last things that comes through the door. The berries are like this big. They look like blueberries.
Oh, my goodness.
And when people come down in the cellar, they're like, what is that smell? It is the most fragrant, aromatic, beautiful ferment in all the cellar. It's like blueberry pie.
Wow.
Because you know that fermented, yeasty, and then the blueberry, it smells like blueberry pie. It's like delightful.
Wow.
And so 8 months in oak, just like the others. And then, but we reserve it in the bottle. We bottle age this a little bit longer. I hold on for a little bit longer.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah. Just because I think it benefits from a little bit more time. We don't make much of it. It's not a flagship wine. Like the Cab Francs, we like to quickly, because we need to stay in business. But I can reserve this one a little bit. It's not a one-off, but it's just something that we do that's an extra.